stopping him!
This is about energy. Take cover.
Määrä käymään, niin... Näin topemaan... Päätlynstytön. Joo. Kimalli. Mira piena di serne. Nem hinném, hogy ennyire vissza kéne jönni. bylo soba, bo. Já za to aj tu von. Já za to aj tu. Kýt má já tu. Itt is jártunk. Zárva. Se karlantyú, se semmi. Na. Szerintem ez is kifújva ez a szoba. Oda nem tudom, hogy lehet felmenni a busz. Jön valaki, itt sincs ablakom, nem lehet kimenni. Jön, ebbe a szobába nem lehet bemenni. Szalad be a manus szerintem. Most hogyan tovább? Mert nem tudok sem erre sem menni. Nem kéne az egyiket kinyitni? Nézzük meg hát a izé. Bebugult. Take care of him. I want him dead.
down, one to go.
Don't stop at him! This dude doesn't stop anything. Take cover!
Down, one to go.
Don't stop at him! This will stop anything. Take cover!
Mi van? Igen, itt el kell menteni. Az ott egy páncéltörű. Ideig már nem tud előtt.
It was too late for her.
You're a real angel, Max.
I couldn't tell whether it was Mona or her sister. The body was a mess. The sick bastard had really gotten a kick out of it. Seeing her lying there got me thinking about another woman's body on another bed. Got me thinking about a fallen cradle. Punchinello's trio was done for.
Outside my door. Hurry. He's coming for me. You gotta hurry. Please.
I could hear Punchinello on the phone begging for help. He should have been saying his goodbyes. Punchinello was a pushover. The moment I stepped into the room, he folded like a deuce before a royal flush.
No, wait. I was just doing what I was told. I couldn't refuse. She's someone high up. Government, maybe. I don't know.
He was trying to buy more sand for his hourglass. I wasn't selling any.
No, I told him not to.
It was too late for her.
Musical milice. Vantage. Vantage.
End of the road, Pain. Vince Mugnano. Punchinello's trio was done for.
No, I told him not to.
Да, не вот там всего.
Punchinello's trio was done for.
Outside.
No, I told him not to.
Don't move.
Game over, Max Payne.
I could tell when I was outgunned. It was time to take another beating. The mystery witch was a real barracuda. trouble on dagger heels, a smoking assault rifle in her hand, and an army of killer suits behind her.
How sweet. I get to kill two birds with one stone.
Sooner or later, it was going to catch up with you.
Mr. Payne, it's time to show you the benefits of my brew. Be a good boy now.
You'd find that Lady Luck was really a hooker.
Ah!
You were fresh out of cash.
Gentlemen, we're done here. Take me to Cold Steel.
She had just given me an OD of Valkyr. I could feel green fire eating my brains. They turned to steam. They did a fade on me. I'd never had a chance. The witch had got me just as sure as if she put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. The shadows rushed me. Bruised mugshot faces hungry for revenge. They knew my weak spots and closed in for the kill. The floor turned into a vortex of green blood. I fell.
The flesh of fallen angels.
No. Na ilyenkor már mentsük is.
Who's there? Max? Max, is that you? Max? Where are you, Max? Please. No, please, Max, no, I'm sorry. Please don't, Max.
The letter was staring at me.
The bartender is shiny stuff and dreams are made of stoop necromancers. He sings like a banana wrist, having strayed too close to the constellations on their shaved skulls.
It was a bad line and a prank call. Someone spouting insane babble, I couldn't make sense of it. But I had an overwhelming sense of deja vu. The caller's voice sounded oddly familiar. Piece of paper looked dangerous.
Don't lose it. It's Valkyr. The drug. Snap out of it. Try to remember.
It was a bad line and a prank call. Someone spouting insane babble. I couldn't make sense of it. But I had an overwhelming sense of deja vu, and the caller's voice sounded oddly familiar.
Oh boy. Ah.
Thank you.
Posso? La falei na mulher também. Ez egy fogadság, mert itt is le lehet menni. No! Jó. Mentünk itt is. No, tudtam.
No!
Max, something happened at the office today. A strange memo. Something about Vikings.
Honey, I gotta run. You can tell me all about it this evening.
Have a nice day, darling.
The bullet holes were rubies on her chest, blood glowing on her ivory skin. She was so beautiful. The killer was smiling.
The flesh of fallen angels.
Slowly, the green nightmare faded, leaving dark stains on my soul that would never come off. I felt like flatlining. I was all shook up. I woke up in a cold sweat, sick and tired to the bone, lying in a puddle of my own puke. The hag had said take me to Cold Steel before it had all gone crazy. It was a clue, the only one I had. It took me forever to crawl back to my feet and hit the road, but when I did, I drove straight to Cold Steel Foundry outside the city. There was a whole lot of action around the place for a freezing winter night. Trucks coming and going, men running. I had the drop on the Mystery Witch. She thought I was dead. I was on her blind side. I was going in. The bad trip had put me in a crazy mood, adrenaline pumping through my aching veins. Staggering on the mill roof in ice and snow and wild wind, I was a ninja. My kung fu was strong. I wasn't kidding anybody. At best, I was Superman on kryptonite about to fall through a skylight, down to where it was all going down. A half-abandoned industrial area in the middle of nowhere. The factory was a perfect front for any number of illegal activities. In the belly of the plant, molten metal boiled and bubbled like a witch's brew.
Nein, nem mentünk. Mentés. Jó. És akkor innen folytatjuk. Innen folytatjuk. Nagyon szépen köszönöm a figyelmet. További szép napot kívánok. És sziasztok! Suffocate everything they complicate everything they steal your fate every day but you can't believe